Hai teman-teman, today we going to make a dessert, Chinese dessert called fuchu dong soy.
Oke.
Okay. Nah, teman-teman, hari ini kita mau bikin kayak semacam apa itu namanya, kayak sup tapi manis ya. Kalau di Indonesia itu kayak bubur dan lain sebagainya kayak gitulah. Oke, okay. I have here. This is bean curd. Is it bean curd?
What we call it a fuchu, and then
I have here is orak sugar, and this one is called pakko, and I have a egg, and also I have water here. Here I have water over here. So what I have to do? We will going to boil the water, and then we going to add this fuchu. Jadi nanti kita mau ini dulu ya, rebus air sampai mendidih, terus habis itu kita masukin fuchu and also this
pakwo.
Later on I will going to telling to you the name of this one, but in English I forgot. I will going to put in the description in my video. Okay, so what you have to do with this one is and then you take it out and look, just peel it like this. Okay, and then okay, just like this. And then inside of this, can you see? We don't want this one. Okay, just throw it away. Kita buang ya. Okay, so I will going to peel the okay. Okay, the water is already boiling. Jadi airnya udah mendidih, pulak-pulak kayak gitu ya. And then we going to add this ingredient just like this. Also, all ingredients I add the orak sugar just like this. If you like to have a more sweet, you can add more. Okay, jadi kayak gini teman-teman ya, dimasukin semua. Kalau teman-teman suka yang lebih manis, taruh lagi. Okay. And except the egg I will going to add later on when dessert is ready cooked. Okay, and then we going to turn very small the heat. Okay, and then we going to cook for around 30 minutes to 45 minutes until, can you see the bean curd is already kind of like watery. Okay. Okay, this is my dry bean curd ginkgo nut dessert or fuchu dong soy. Okay. So this is the egg, and then I used to, okay, and then look, just put it. So yummy. And wait until boiling for a while, and then it's ready to serve. Okay, now it's done. Look, so creamy and so yummy. Okay. So this is our bean curd dessert. Sweet dessert is just so yummy, and then now it's ready to serve. Look.